Thank you, Ms. Rubin. Good evening. My name is Samuel Ramos, and I'm so honored to stand before you as your salutatorian. This evening, we celebrate the graduation of Joy Christian's class of 2019. Before I begin, I'd like to thank everyone who's here today to witness this special moment. Some of you have traveled from other countries. Some have traveled from different states. Others have taken time out of their day to accompany us on our special day, and I appreciate that. I want to start my speech by saying that we are champions. When I look into this group of seniors, I see much more than graduates. I see doctors, businessmen and women, veterinarians, everything that God has planned for us. The well-known Bible verse is Jeremiah 29:11. It states, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future." I firmly believe in this Bible verse. God has a plan for every single one of us. And like it is written, God has plans to prosper us, plans to give us hope and a future. Our lives are about to change. And this verse is a reminder that God has our future in His hands. Being a student at Joy Christian has taught me many things. But one of the most important is that life changes. Life can be full of ups and downs. Whether it's getting an A on a paper or getting a poor grade on a test, life is full of ups and downs. It could be that we go to state playoffs in volleyball, or we don't win every game in soccer. I know my teammates, KJ and Daniel, can relate to that one. But either way, life is full of ups and downs. We are about to embark on this venture we call life, and it will have these ups and downs. But we have to be prepared for anything that comes our way. Thankfully, we have a God that can help us through life and its challenging moments. Before I leave the podium and join my classmates, I must say thank you. First, I thank God. He has given me the knowledge, the hope, and the strength to be where I am today. Next, I have to thank my parents. I couldn't have done it without them. Gracias, les amo. I love you. Thank you for supporting my studies, my sports, and my faith. And how can I not forget my little brother, Andy? Thank you for being the funniest younger sibling I could ever ask for. It's been amazing to be able to share my senior year and your freshman year with you. I'll never forget battling against you in the Mr. JCS competition. And for the record, I won that. Of course, I have to give thanks to our wonderful teachers and administration for giving us the tools we need to get through life. I will never forget you guys. Last but certainly not least, I thank my classmates, the class of 2019. Without you, high school wouldn't have been the same. I'll never forget our proms, homecoming, sports, chapel, Mr. JCS, Sadie Hawkins, and other high school memories that I will cherish. I want to wish my class the best of luck. Never forget the Lord has amazing plans for life. But before I go, I'd like to give a shout out to the track team. Chimo, Han, PJ, you guys are the best. Thank you, and I would like to